Want your Go High Level AI chatbots and AI voice agents to nail every single conversation without having dumb responses or awkward pauses? There's a little known secret strategy to train them to have human-like customer service and killer sales abilities that will skyrocket your business growth. In this video, I'm gonna show you the secret and reveal the exact steps you need to take to make this happen. So with that being said, let's jump right in. So you're gonna come right in a high level and you're gonna come right down to AI agents, and then you're gonna click knowledge base. This is where you will ultimately train the bot. Now, one thing I wanna say real quick is I created this video because so many people in my community and people reach out to me wondering why they can't get the AI chatbots and AI voice agents to answer properly. And I started seeing all these problems with the way they were doing it. So I decided to create this video to show you what I use to get them trained, you know, perfectly, have them answer right way and not, you know, tweak out, so to speak. But the first concept I really want to break down is knowledge bases in general with AI and how AI actually pulls its information. Because if you understand this, it'll make a lot more sense on how to train this. So this is very much how AI works. Okay. The AI bot, when it's talking to a lead, will pull from some sort of knowledge base. Okay. It'll pull from some sort of data and then give it to the lead. It doesn't just create these answers from the ether. It doesn't just know all things. It goes and scans the internet or whatever knowledge base you have, and that's where it gets its data from. Now, here's the thing. With these AI chatbots, you have to create a knowledge base because according to HIPAA compliance and a bunch of other stuff, you can't have it just connected to the internet in real time. This is actually a big problem that's coming out with a lot of these chatbots is they're not actually allowed to be accessing data like that immediately because it's scanning for live details and it can cause a lot of issues. So you have to create a knowledge base. Unlike traditional AI engines, okay, Gemini, Cloud, ChatGPT, Grok, any of these, what they do is they pull from the internet. But when you understand this, you realize that when people search, the AI isn't just making this stuff up. Like I said before, it's actually pulling from Google, LinkedIn, YouTube, X, TikTok, Facebook, and so on and so forth. It's actually pulling that data from somewhere, just like the AI chatbot. So in order to get the AI chatbot to properly answer, you have to have the correct knowledge base. And this is where the secret's going to come in, which I'm going to show you here in literally 1 minute, is that if you properly create the knowledge base, the AI chatbot will answer the right way every time. And that's how you get amazing results with your AI agents and your chatbots to have like amazing sales abilities and really good customer support is you have to train the knowledge base. And what a lot of people are doing is they're not actually creating the proper knowledge base. So let me walk you through how to properly do this and show you the secret that I use to make this work flawlessly. So we're going to come right back into knowledge base and we're going to create the knowledge base. Just to let you know, you can have tons of knowledge bases for it to pull from. So what we're going to do for today's video is we're just going to pretend it's HVAC clients. So we're going to say Tim's HVAC, whatever you want. Okay. Or it could just be the HVAC knowledge base, but we're going to click continue and then we're going to build this knowledge base. So here's the thing. This is what most people do and this is what you need to do. Okay, but there's another part, which is a secret. Okay, most people will come in and they will just put in the website to train the chatbot, which is just copying the URL and putting it in and clicking get data. That's great. Okay, like you could do like this, chatbot.com. You click get data, and then it's going to pull all my agency stuff onto this knowledge base, and it's going to be trained on that. But this is all people do, and then they leave it. The problem is websites oftentimes don't have all of the data, especially on a niche. So if we're doing HVAC, say this is an HVAC website, and it's timshvac.com, what's going to happen is people can come in, they may ask a question, but the bot won't know it because the website doesn't have it. Because the website is more geared towards sales, okay? This is why you need to add another or two other links to the knowledge base to fully train it on that niche. You want it to be an expert at that niche as well, as would, you know, a human, so to speak. So this is where the secret comes in, and this is where this gets really important. You want to use a prompt, and I have this. This is yours for free. I've literally taken so much time to build this. I've tested it so many times. This will help your bot become an absolute wizard in any niche. Now, you can go and add extra stuff to this, but what this is going to do is this is going to create everything, as you see right here, on said niche, plug it in, and it's going to go through, and it's going to learn everything about that niche. So this is what you have to do with this prompt. And again, this is yours completely free. This is the secret in getting this bot to be absolutely killer. We're going to come to ChatGPT or whatever you want. We're going to paste this in and we're going to put in the niche here. So what we're going to do is we're going to back and we're going to click enter. It'll fill in for the other niches. So don't worry about that. But what this is going to do is this is going to come in and this is going to take all of the info that it can get on HVAC and add in. Now, again, you can always add more to this if you don't feel like this is sufficient, but this goes through and adds all of these different things with HVAC. Now, when you take this, okay, plus the website you added in, you get the brand knowledge. So it knows everything about the brand, the pricing, et cetera, services, but then it has a knowledge base on HVAC. So it understands everything about HVAC. So if someone goes, hey, heating unit or my AC unit or whatever you want to say is making a weird clicking noise, it goes, I know this, this, and that. It could be this. So it acts actually like an expert. This is so important. This is the writer downer part. You have to have it as an expert in a niche as well. Whatever niche you have, you have to use it and you have to make sure it's trained that, or it will only give the website responses, which sure can be fine at times, but if you want it to actually give the right answers and have context around the HVAC niche, you got to do it. We're going to come right here. And again, you can add more to this, but we're going to copy this. And what we're going to do is we're going to come right into here to a Word, to a Google sheet. You can use a Word document, really use whatever. We're going to paste all of this in here just like this. Okay. We're going to take this. And what we're going to do is we're going to click share. We're going to click anyone with this link. We're going to copy this link so we have it live. We're going to come right back here and we're going to click get data. Because now what this is going to do is this is going to come in and it's going to search this exact sheet that we just created for all things HVAC right in here. And it's now going to have that data inserted into its head to know where to pull its answers from. This is huge, guys. You have to have this. This will go such a long way in you having your bot answer correctly. I see so many people where they'll give it a one-page website and then they complain that it's not working properly. You have to make it a niche pro. And if you don't want to use the Google Sheet thing, you could find a website or a blog post that goes over everything HVAC. To get the bot to be really, really dialed in, you have to have the knowledge base super dialed in. And then when this looks good, you're just going to click back to all knowledge bases and you're done with that. Now, the last part, what I recommend you do is you come into your conversational AI or your voice agents and you click in here, okay, whatever one you want, and you make sure that it's connected to that knowledge base. So say we wanted Chanel, we would click the knowledge base right here and do the same thing for voice agents. And we click Tim's HVAC. And then what you want to do is you want to click save and you want to just test the bot as much as possible. This is so important. You want to test it until you get what you like. And guys, you can test completely for free. Same thing with AI voice agents. Plug in the knowledge base and then call and test to make sure it knows and ask it questions. Another big mistake people make in training the bots is they don't test. They just set it up immediately and they start running traffic to it. And they're like, it's not working. It's not working. It's like, well, dude, you got to test it. You know what I mean? I hope you do. If you don't, okay, we got other problems to deal with. But that's it. And that's really how you're going to get this bot to perform really, really well. So that's it in a nutshell, guys. It really just comes down to your knowledge base and this prompt that you need to be using, guys, which I spent so much time on. Please, like I really did. Please use it. It will help you a lot. And again, if you want to add on to it to make it even better, feel free to. But it will give you a really, really good base for your knowledge base. So again, please use this. I think it's really going to help. I think it's really going to get your bots dialed in just the way you want them. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you are interested in high level, okay, and learning more about AI, I have a 30-day free trial link down below, 9014, an exclusive 30-day free trial link. You'll get access to live coaching, community, courses on how to sell high level, courses on how to master high level, courses on AI, the whole nine yards. And you get all of that for free if you sign up with that trial link down below, like snapshots, everything. It's incredible. So please go check that out. Also, I highly recommend you watch one of the two videos that are going to pop up at the end of the screen. One is going to be the AI chatbots tutorial. The other is going to be the AI voice agents tutorial. Super important that you watch these. These are going to help you master the setup of the AI chatbot and the AI voice agent. Once you understand the knowledge base, it's really important that you also understand how to set up the AI chatbot and the AI voice agent perfectly so you have no mess up. So please, at the end of this video, go check that out because it is going to help you greatly. Other than that, thank you so much for watching. I look forward to seeing you in the private community and in the next video.